stick by Shen to break it up. Pops up in the air, knocked down by Edmondson, and now the Blues off to the races. And Colton Parayko. And Parayko knocks it by Girard, and Leclair shoots, he scores! Unbelievable! Parayko with a one-handed goal in overtime. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Colton Parayko flips it in, and you can bring out the Zamboni. The Blues have won in overtime. 3-2 the final. What a goal by Parayko to win it in Colorado.
The long reach. Parayko gets one hand on it, and he's able to get it over the right side for the game-winning goal. What a play.
His first goal in 13 games is one for the highlight.
St. Louis takes it out. Back to Edmondson. Quickly across. Parayko steps in. Waits. Shoots. Scores!
This place just erupts. What patience by the big man, Colton Parayko, here. Peter Laviolette said he's a physical force, but boy, does he ever show patience here, waiting out Rene. Looks like he's going to shoot. Delays for an extra second, opens up the five hole, and tucks it through to cut the lead in half. Just an amazing, skilled play by a guy 6 foot six.
Stastic. And now Parayko into the right point. Down low for Tarasenko. In front, Parayko. To the backhand. A shot. He scores. Unbelievable.
That is one sick play by Parayko. Forehand to the backhand on a sharp angle. And this comes after Steen had missed the far side with a wrister. There's 55 in the middle. Oh, a little dipsy doodle goes to the backhand. The goaltender goes down early, and he's got it on the short side. Tarasenko will get his second point of the game. And, oh, my goodness, those are the hands of a little man, not a big guy that's 6'6", 225 pounds.
Now play back to Klefbom. His shot, easy save on the short side by Binnington. Dreisaitl in front. Chase on, a shot on goal, save, another shot, and off the glove of Binnington! And off the top of the goal, I believe.
What a save that was!
McDavid with a shot! Oh! What a play by Colton Parayko! As that puck was up in the air, he got to it.
Robbed here by the arm of the goaltender, but a better save by Colton Parayko. Knocks it out of midair on his backhand, no less. That clearly would have gone in. Right there. What a play by Parayko.
.104
Shot blocked by Jarmison. He tries to poke at it and can't. Back up top. What pressure. Parayko long shoots. Crawford the stop. Rebound is cleared and Crawford is hurt. He is stung in behind the play. 10 seconds to go. And they blow the whistle dead because Corey Crawford is still down.
Well, you mentioned how Parayko can really fire the puck. He absolutely blasts this one. Crawford coming across. And he is taking his time getting up at the moment.
There is Scott Darling, who is, as we know, an experienced backup. Played in the playoffs last year. Has not played in these playoffs, but he's already on his feet.
We'll look and see if we can find out where he got it. It might be just a stinger, you know, he got it in an area where there was just no padding. Very difficult to tell from that angle, maybe in the ribs. And he's going to have some time here to regroup with 8 seconds to go in the second period.
With an upper body injury, came back and played the last regular season game.
Pretty sore at the moment, though, doesn't he? Grimacing a little bit.
Here's Marcus Kruger, carries that puck inside the line, knocked off his skates. Crowd doesn't like that, but they will love this second period by the home team.
trying to stay alive. Corey Crawford slowly making his way to the dressing room.
Wow, he doesn't look very good. Skating off.
We're all tied up after two periods.
Now, Parayko with a shot. That knocks down Bishop. He lost the stick, he's down, and the Blues score! Alexander Steen with Bishop down, 3-1 St. Louis.
You give him time, space, and Bishop reacts too late, and you see where it gets him, right up on the collarbone. The left collarbone gets dinged up, they keep the play alive, Steen throws it to the goal, and who's there to get it? Jaden Schwartz. Ben Bishop is still down, but you give Colton Parayko time and space, he can do that. It's lethal. Anton Hudobin warming up in the bullpen.
How about that? Jaden Schwartz picking that puck up out of the air to deflect it. Even though Bishop wasn't there, that's can't lose sight of the skill play Jaden Schwartz just displayed.
Boy, he's had an amazing playoff, hasn't he, AJ? Jaden Schwartz, phenomenal playoff for the Blues.
He sure has. I mean,
little hook play back of the goal. Now Schwartz. Their back is in front. Instead, back to the line. Parayko. Off the wall, Schwartz. Laterra fans. Here's Parayko. The bomb, and that was up high off the glass.
Holy jump.
Miller hasn't seen his shot. Now he has.
Backus. But good puck movement. And again, see the confidence of Jay Bomeister. Got the puck going. Gets in the offensive zone. Then he has a shot up close like that, trying to go high on Ryan Miller.
I think Parayko broke the glass with that shot.
Oh.
Or did he? Yes, he did.
Yeah, that's his first shattered glass. First of many. Yes, he did. That broke it, right?